has once again claimed his spot atop WWE. A Hall of Famer who has survived judgment and embraced his darker side to become even more dangerous than ever before.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar Edge!
Was the first entry into the 2021 Royal Rumble, outlasted every competitor, and won it all.
And if that's not grit, I don't know what is.